shape that is in the sky on the far side of the airfield. Chris Keane's leading the Vulcan. I would imagine he doesn't want to look over his shoulder much, that could be quite intimidating. Kev Wyman on Vulcan's right wing. Mark Fitzgerald on Vulcan's left.